were just biting.
I was a biter when I was a kid.
They thought you were kissing, so they didn't stop you?
Yeah, they were like, oh my God, he's giving her a kiss. Take the photo. And then she started crying, and they were like, why is he crying? And I bit her cheek. I, like, broke skin.
Oh, my God.
Like, bit her.
Cody.
Animal. It's just a problem. Such a problem child. Ugh.
Oh, sad.
Yeah, my cousin, when the next time they
now
came.
Now she has a scar on her cheek still?
If she tans, the scar is there. You can
like
see the scar,
teeth
apparently.
Marks?
Allegedly. I don't know. I've never seen it, ever. Every time I've
What's
seen her after, I've never
from
seen
here?
It. It was New Year's Day, and I went to, like, run up my steps, and I missed the first step, so I fell forward, and that, my mouth, my big tooth came right through my lip.
But that was that when you had baby teeth?
No. My teeth didn't get knocked out. I just, my tooth came through my lip. And then I got plastic surgery, because my lip was, like, practically severed. It was, like, holding on by, like, nothing. Yeah.
Just from missing a step?
No, so I missed the step, and so then I tripped and came face first right into like.
Yes,
like
just
like
from
this.
Missing a step.
My tooth came right through my mouth.
That would hurt so bad. I'm surprised your tooth didn't break. Teeth are strong.
Oof, it's gross. It's like blood everywhere.
I mean, just thinking of it, it's like hurts.
Yeah.
You know?
I fell down the steps with a toothbrush in my mouth when I was real little and went through the roof of my mouth.
Oh,
yeah.
I don't want to keep talking about this. I'm about to faint. I just started thinking about when it actually happened. You like almost
How
like block these memories out. Like when you're young.
How old were you?
I was young.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't remember. I don't remember mine at all.